5x minus 7 equals 2x plus 8. That should be 5x minus 2x equals 8 plus 7. 5x minus 2x is 3x, and 8 plus 7 is 15. Divide 15 by 3 to get an answer of 5.